This is Tunisia, a nice country in North Africa with 3,000 years of history. A region that you should visit, communicate with its people, taste its meals, and enjoy your times in it. But once you come to Tunisia, your feet have to lead you to Manouba, a strategic region of the Big Tunis, the capital. Manouba is a bilingual region with a nice history and a Roman civilization heritage. In Manouba, University of Manouba was founded in 2000. The University of Manouba brings together 14 university institutions that were created from 1956 to 2004. The university contains 17,000 students, 1,097 teachers, and 754 administrative staff. As a strategic vision, the University of Manouba has set several goals in which its university values are revealed. During the last years, the university has set a plan to improve creativity, to develop critical thoughts, and to advance a wide atmosphere of conviviality. Starting for a common vision, the university announced its plan to a citizen building contribution. It aims to transform the world from local realities. Manouba University is a human-centered community providing students with constructive energies and visions so as to enable future citizens to transform the world and chart the future. It's working now to attract students who wish to develop their potentials and committed to offer them the valuable environment and high-quality courses, open to universal knowledge and enrolled in local realities. The Manouba University singularities are a synergy and a generical equilibrium. A singularity at the national level of half of the institutions. A human and a centered education process, a unique location in a large and beautiful campus, a strong territorial anchorage, a solid worldwide reputation in various specific and scientific fields. Manouba University has a good study programs as it offers to its students and researchers the possibility to get one or more from 135 diploma or certificates. Several lessons diploma, around 42, two engineering diploma, one national veterinary certificate, 68 master diploma, 13 doctoral diploma, and 6 habilitation certificate. Manouba University surrounds 4 major departments. The first one is Humanities and Information Sciences. It contains History, Archaeology, Geography, Geomatic, Language, Civilization and Literature like Arabic, French, English, Italian, Spanish and German. It contains 2 Communication Studies, Journalism, Documentation and Archives. The second department is Economy and Business School. It contains business technology, accounting and finance, marketing and management, tourism industry, health industry, economy and econometric and quantitative eco. The third department is technology and arts. It surrounds computer sciences like image, network, software, embedded and big data, multimedia, cinema and audiovisual production. In addition, we have design, space, productions, and image. The fourth department is Life and Environment Sciences. It contains sciences and technology of sport, veterinary studies, biotechnology, and biolysis special education studies. Manouba University has nice contacts and a deep relationship with its social, economical, and cultural environment. Its main research priorities are health and well-being, economic growth, justice and equality, and smart cities and campus projects. So, if you get a chance to study in Tunisia, Don't hesitate to choose your best academic direction. We mean here, Manuba University.